let's talk about the
Bobby Ray Parks Jr. played for only 3 minutes in the first Dallas Mavericks game of Samsung NBA Summer League 2015. Yet, it was a life-changing 3 minutes. He made quite an impression on Mavericks owner Mark Cuban.
Derek? I think he did really well, right? I mean, you could tell he was really, really nervous. And he had some fellow countrymen there watching him, and that made him a little bit nervous, more nervous. But he's an NBA, you know, he's got NBA potential. He's going to have to work hard, but he proves he belonged, you know, and I think he did really, really well. Give him a little time just to acclimate and not be quite so nervous. And
Cuban was also surprised about the Filipinos in the audience who supported Bobby Ray Parks Jr.
Look, I mean, we talk about loving basketball in the United States, but there is no country more basketball crazy than the Philippines. Yeah, and I love it.
Anong natutunan mo sa Pilipinas na pwede mong ipagmalaki dito sa NBA?
Pusong Pinoy talaga, lalaban po talaga hanggang sa huli.
He adds the NBA is a different ball game, and he is still adjusting to the team, but he is optimistic. The sacrifice from being away from his loved ones back home will land him a spot in the NBA.
Nag-a-adjust pa rin naman po kasi ano, kailangan po ng team chemistry. Pati katulad ng sinasabi nila, ibang level po to ng basketball. Hindi siya tulad ng Pilipinas kasi international level na po to.
The NBA Summer League still has 6 days before its final on Sunday.
The NBA Summer League in Las Vegas is a significant event featuring one of the best pools of drafted and undrafted players in the U.S. and around the world. But for Bobby Ray Parks Jr., this is one of the most crucial moments for him. Showcasing talents on the basketball court is a must. Bev Llorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.